A powerful Tyranid creature has been spotted, Commander. This insidious beast is an especially powerful Ravener. It has burrowed through multiple Imperial Guard outposts, wreaking havoc with morale. The beast's power means it's likely spawned from a primary hive, one that could provide us with a valuable genetic sample. Killing this Ravener will bring us one step closer to finding a primary hive.
Ambushes. These Raveners can appear without warning.
Hostile movement up ahead, brothers.
Priority target! Drive forward!
Thank you.
right, brothers! The Emperor protects!
Scouts here. Both moving to capture. Emperor has fallen.
That's better, brother. Come on, aliens! Show me your fury! Make my target.
Congratulations on your victory, Commander. You're now a step closer to obtaining the biotoxin sample we need. Angelos out.
Commander, some heartening news.
Yes, we were able to isolate the final pieces of genetic information we needed. We should be able to locate a primary hive now.
Preliminary scans show a hive on Typhon that could be an exact match. I've uploaded the hive's location to your map display.